Chris Hoole has used a whole lot of steering wheel the last couple of runs. He can't afford to do that on Burkhardt if he's on time. And there is Chris Hoole. Oh, no, Burkhardt has problems. Hoole smoked the tires. Can he get back into it? He's trying to pedal it down to the finish line, and he caught him. 7.78 with a 9, 202 miles an hour. Holy Christmas, that was crazy. Phil Burkhardt went out. Chris Hoole went and shook the tires. The car moved to the right side of the lane. Burkhardt's parachutes fell out and kind of started dragging on the ground. And all of a sudden, Chris Hoole saw the light at the end of the tunnel and stood on the gas pedal and ran him down. Oh, man, my eyes about bugged out of my head.